On Thursday evening, Representative Matt Gaetz fired back at former FBI Director James Comey after the fired bureau chief lashed out ahead of the FISA memo's release. Missed Comey hitting the panic button? Last night, the fired bureau chief tweeted, "All should appreciate the FBI speaking up. I wish more of our leaders would. But take heart, American history shows that, in the long run, weasels and liars never hold the field, so long as good people stand up." Not a lot of schools or streets named for Joe McCarthy. All should appreciate the FBI speaking up. I wish more of our leaders would. But take heart, American history shows that, in the long run, weasels and liars never hold the field, so long as good people stand up. Not a lot of schools or streets named for Joe McCarthy. James Comey, Ed Comey, February 1, 2018. Gaetz's reply was spot on. "I would remind Director Comey that I don't know that too many schools or streets are going to be named after him once this memo is into the public square," Gaetz told Fox News host Martha McCallum. Ed Rep. Matt Gaetz on James Comey's tweet, "I would remind Director Comey, I don't know that too many schools or streets are going to be named after him once this memo is into the public square. Hash the story t.co weblink pic.twitter.com weblink." Fox News, Ed Fox News, February 2, 2018. As the Daily Beast reported, Comey has reason to worry over the memo's release. The fired bureau chief, along with FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe and Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein, are officially named in the shocking FISA abuse memo.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe our channel for more news videos daily and for what's viral today. Also turn on post notifications and don't miss nothing. A thumbs up really makes me blessed.